Like Cause it'll make me think more about my real love. Okay, I know, I'll go to the record store, buy a few records, three or four. Go home and just to listen, cry some more.
Where do I go when you don't want me no more? Where do I go when you don't want me no more?
Maybe call a friend on the other end of town. He's probably upset because I brought his boy down to earth. I'll just sit here and stare at the fan on the ceiling. Yeah, cause there's not much else for me to do this evening.
Where do I go when you don't want me no more? Where do I go when you don't want me no more?
Maybe over there with a stranger playing games. No, because in their vicinity they ain't got no sensitivity. Tragically, when things are real, a lot of people I know run away rapidly.
Where do I go when you don't want me no more? Where do I go when you don't want me no more?
Maybe I'll turn on the TV to see mass production of destruction. No. No. I think I'll turn on some circuits that are sequential, test my potential.
Where do I go when you don't want me no more? Where do I go when you don't want me no more?
Maybe I'll write another part to a book, chapter 16, paragraph 2. Don't be a fiend for money or no one will trust you. Maybe I'll take a walk up that strawberry hill. Nah, cause that shit, man, it'll make you ill.
Where do I go when you don't want me no more? Where do I go when you don't want me no more?
Maybe I'll just try to comprehend my origin and become born again. Or call the woman I love and explain that what I feel is real.
Where do I go when you don't want me no more? Where do I go when you don't want me no more?
Work with the third eye while I'm high.
a beat that seems out of time to the one you feel in the metronome of your mind. Which we dance more clearly had you been given a chance. So as you struggle to find the feel with your feet, ask yourself, can you dance to my beat?
We'll be right back. similar to fish caught in the current event that has masses pent up and bent, contortions of notions of quotients, sign which way to approach blood of media sluts, want to track with their weapons of mass distractions, factions.
Yeah, yeah. Hit them off. Pay live. Yeah, yeah. Recognize pay the live about to lock this shit.
What?
Yeah, yeah. Hit them off. Pay live. Yeah, yeah. Recognize pay the live about to lock this shit.
What?
Yeah, yeah. Hit them off. Pay live. Yeah, yeah. Recognize pay the live about to lock this shit.
What?
Yeah, yeah. Hit them off. Pay live. Yeah, yeah. Recognize pay the live about to lock this shit.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Turn this one up. We about to shake the room with this one. Yeah, turn it up. Turn it up. You know who it be. Chip. Hey, yo, DJ. Need you to turn this one up. We about to shake the room with this one. Yeah, turn it up. Turn it up. You know who it be. Chip.
Get up!
DJ, I need you to turn this one up. We about to shake the room with this one. Yeah, turn it up. Turn it up. You know who it be. Hey, yo, DJ, I need you to turn this one up. We about to shake the room with this one. Yeah, turn it up. Turn it up. You know who it be.
Get up off your ass, Billy.
understand that nobody is asking for baby Judy. No fun. Could've went crawling out the back door for all I know. Such a tiny little thing is easy to lose. Gotta put that shit on a chain. Keep that shit chained up like a dog.
Original nature. Thank you. Everybody used to do it. Don't choke me.